Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's Michael, the Oregon Sweet Leaf Revival. Yesterday, while I was out working on the girls, I had been doing some training, focusing on, because, you know, usually this time of the month, it's all about training your plant to get ready for that next month and in this part of the country, and something really interesting happened. Kind of bent a branch a little too much, and you know, as any grower knows, sometimes when you do that, you stress them out a little too hard, they snap
at the node.
Yep. So I had to run to the store, grab all my materials I need, because I make all my own soils for all the clones and stuff that I usually make, and I cloned the whole branch, the whole arm. A couple funny stories. First one is today I come out here after yesterday. I had one clone out of all these cuttings. If she can go ahead and put her focus on. I had one clone out of all these cuttings right here that did not want to stand up. And it was this one right here. And I thought, well, maybe it was bottom. This one right here.
Okay.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And of course, I had some of my family say, oh, it's got to be because of this bottom leaf. And I thought, no, I don't know, man. I want to leave that alone for now, because it was really going through some shock. I mean, it was literally laying down here. And so I decided, you know, I'll just spray it with a little bit of moisture on top and hope that they'll pop up. These are a little later in progression. These are almost 2 weeks old, these babies down in here.
Oh. I thought they were all from the same.
No, these are different babies. those are Matanuskas and Northern Lights. Over here, though, anyways, so I come out here this morning to check on her to see how she was doing. And lo and behold, if you look at her, she's like, ah, I'm standing up now. As you can see, she's like, I'm standing up now and I'm looking at these lights. Because you can see her head. The top of her head is actually bending towards the light, just like these guys are. See, this one is doing it. This one's reaching towards the light, towards the door. This one's reaching towards the upper light. You can see them doing different things. And then I come back out here again to check on her, and I see a little tiny baby. And lo and behold, look at what little treasure I find, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, look at that beautiful treasure. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that is the greatest thing in the world to have in your garden, a ladybug. Oh, yes. Just keep those plants nice and healthy and keep them green. She's probably been out here all night just making sure, kind of walking through these things. You know, I have a koi pond out over here, so it's pretty cool, folks. Just when I thought I was going to lose that whole branch, these girls were, you know, that branch was not in pre-flower yet. It was still in its foliage phase. I took that whole branch, and now I'm going to be able to make all these clones available for new patients to come to Oregon Sweet Leaf Revival. It's going to be a wonderful thing. Free clones for patients so they can begin their garden with free help. Imagine that. You folks, you have a wonderful cannabis day. And everybody out there in cannabis world, from Oregon Sweet Leaf Revival, stay high.
And what do you always say?
One free plant, folks. It begins with one free plant. Free the plant. Free the hemp. Have a nice day.
Sharing is caring, as always.